Well, everyone, KingWither here. Let's open up the world. Tested out the audio. 2 out of 3 times it worked, so I'm hoping not that it's not broken. But just in case, I'm gonna type something out for you. Tested the audio. Oops.
KingWither says tested the audio.
Worked 2/3 of the time.
KingWither says work 2/3 of the time.
Hopefully it's working now.
KingWither says hopefully it's working now. KingWither says, laughing face.
Laughing face. Anyway, yeah. I hope it's working. I think today, well, let's sleep first. Oh, I guess it's not a thunderstorm. You know, I don't think we've had a thunderstorm yet. Today I want to work on the church. I have the picture of the default one ready to go. I don't know if I want to do it out of stone bricks or not. I kind of want to. But I think we'll go, that's a good point. Maybe I do want it out of stone bricks, so I can blend it. Do I actually have stone? I have a couple. Do that andesite too. Whatever. I'm going to be copying the default villager temple. I'm thinking that's going to be really dope. I'm going to copy it, but I'm going to make it twice as big. Double the width, double the height, everything. So it's got to be 10 across. I already took a look at it. Seeing what we can manage in this area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Definitely one more this way. Yeah. And maybe I'll do a little bit of some cleanup. I think flattening out this area would do well. We got hiccups though. Jeez, I don't know. This is the part that we hadn't terraformed yet, right? So it's going to be a little rough around the edges. So I get a little bit work done. That's looking good. Seems about right to me. Just doing some touch-ups. How far back is it? That's I only did a little bit of work into it, but Yeah, the problem is it's getting a little too starey again. But I think that's fine. It's just something we're going to deal with. I don't know how far back, though. How far back we need to put this. Give me a sec, I have my picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? It's really a 10 by 10? Oh, I know. So it'll go 20 back. Yeesh. Let me recount that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. That's going to be 20 back and like 30 tall or something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's hard to tell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know. It might be like 20-ish tall. I'm not sure. It's kind of a rough thing. Oh, now that I look at it, it's actually 12 wide. Well, it's going to be, 6, 7, 14? 14 across? Sorry, I'm trying to get it exact, but it's not going to be. And it's definitely not going to make it that far back. Unless we start doing some real digging into the mountain kind of thing, which I don't mind doing. It kind of goes back. Like, even if it goes this far, that's perfect. I would literally just make it a square in the mountain, though. And deal with it later. So yeah, 14 across it seems now. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It's right off the edge. I say we blend after the structure's done. I think that's the easiest thing we can do right now. Go to sleep. I didn't really think about that. It's gonna be a supersized church. 14, though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we've done that. I'm going to recount one more time to going the other way. Make sure it's not, I don't mess it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, so it's got to go 20 back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It'll be built into the side of the mountain a little, I think. We can take care of that in the future. That's not too bad. Too badly cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I've lost count for a second of what I was doing. I was like, oh wait, how far do we go? Now this is the real test. See if you poke out the other side. Uh-oh. I think we missed it. Shoot. Yeah, I think we missed it. Let's give it a another count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah. I guess that does need to be lower. I'll count it again though. Pretty sure it's fine. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of want to do the structure entirely accurate to the double scale, but then I'll decorate the inside different. I'm trying to get done by episode 69, but we'll see. Just for fun. I don't mind if we go over. It just gives me something to work towards again. I think it's funny because it's like we were aiming for, 60 to begin with. Am I full? I am full. What the heck? I used to always love these like super huge terraforming projects where I would like dig huge caves or stuff like that. It's been a good while though. Okay. I'd say that's it. I guess I have a shulker box that'll help for now. Just put all the dirt in there. We'll keep the cobble. Yeah, the idea is this now. It's gonna be a huge church, but I mean, it's gonna be fun. How do we even get started? I guess that's a fair thing. 2x2 right on the inner corner. Just like this. That's like the entrance way. I guess we're gonna be like right up like to the block. We're gonna be popping it. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah. Well, if that's the case, I think this is gonna be an interesting build. For sure. Oh boy. I didn't really think about that. The walls are gonna be like too wide. Dang. I think I'll just figure it out. And then the door is like here. Looks like it goes in two and then it's back out. Yeah. This is gonna be a little bit more than I anticipated. I don't mind though. We'll do the base structure first. And then we'll carve it out to make sure it's spacious enough. So it goes three of those. I forgot that it actually is eight times. Instead of just like two times. forgot. Shoot, you know what? Yeah. It's not going to be possible. Crying out loud. Okay, let's break all that again. Real quick. And then we gotta go after the game plan. Because that is 8 times bigger, not 2 times bigger. We're gonna have to be a little creative. Which is not a problem for me. Yeah, because it would have to be 8 times bigger to fit all of that. Because, you know, we were, like, out to here, and we only finished the first, like, the entrance, and that's, like, half of it, right? You know, maybe I just build freehand? Not worry about copying? Because, like, I mean, let's just do the very base layer. So clearly the entrance, there's a stick out, and then it goes back here. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I feel like I was doing it right now. Let's not do the 8 big yet. So it goes 2 in, 2 in. No. Okay, so front door. Okay. Then it goes out. 3 times. Then it goes in. Not sure if it goes in 4. It's kind of hard to tell. Maybe it's only 3. Doesn't make sense that it would be. Looks way bigger for sure. Shoot. Is there a church in that one? I don't know if there was a church in any of these villages. I think there's one over in this one. Sorry. Going on a field trip. I gotta find the dimensions exactly. Man, why did this get so complicated? I don't know what the deal is. I'm pretty sure there's a church. Sorry, I'm wasting your guys' time. This is something I definitely should have nailed down before I started. That's fine. Plus, I didn't bring my still by the horse. I'm pretty sure there's a church on this side. I guess I was wrong. Oh, it's the other kind. It's this one. This is the other kind of church. Well, oh well. This is a pretty big pumpkin patch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Not bad. I don't know. Sorry, guys. Oh. Friggin' hole in the ground with a creeper. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I mean, even if it's the 8 times size, I think that's just what we'll have to do. The old wither battlegrounds, right? Where it tried to bury me alive. Sorry. Well, you know me, always underestimating how long it's going to take to do something. So, I think it's 4. and then it just goes in. Well, I mean, I guess that's right. I just copy it. I guess I was right the first time. Oops. Come on, guys, why didn't you say anything? I would love to stream someday. I like getting ideas. And people. Or communicating with people. Entrance. it's kind of the best I can do. Now what though? Does it really get so small in the back? It's so weird. One, two, three. But it's shaped funny. Anyway, I think we just go for it. I'll readjust the base here pretty soon. Gonna take up a lot of space. Maybe just the exterior looks the double, and we can just make the inside like even bigger than proportionally. I think we'll do that instead. Sounds more grand. Height, though, that's going to be the thing to figure out. It's like when you double in size, you like, it's like times 8 the volume or whatever it was, or times 4 the volume. It's the scaling issue that happens. So. You know, we could just, do a little bit of a better blending job, I think. Round out some of these corners. I'm thinking. Make it not so sharp. And then cut out the inside as much as we can. Looks kind of strange, but I think that's what we can do. How much are we editing this thing? Is the real question. I think we just keep these four, because these are going to be outside of the church building. Started. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting. No matter what comes out, it's a, you know, a scaling practice, which I don't really think I've done a lot of. Scaling isn't really my expertise, I could say. Aha! There's our problem. That is our problem. So this has to be two. That's fine. Should I do something like that then too? We're taking a little bit of liberty with how this is going to be shaped. And hopefully we can get a little bit of a remodel going. Yeah, we're going to have to be cooking up some more. So if you think about it, you know, the door is going to be four tall, right? One, two, three, four with a cap. That's what I'm thinking. Because, you know, double, and doors are only two tall, right? Seems about right. Then, you know, how high does it go? That's a good question. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24-ish, 26-ish, maybe 26-ish tall. It's gonna be decent. The thing is, I can't do not so hot on the math part of this part. I think we could, Good news, though, we can build the actual stairs using blocks. We don't have to do anything super crazy. Yeah. I think that looks good enough for the front. So chop these three. Yeah, I think I bit off a little bit more than I could chew, but, you know, looks pretty dope. It's two blocks up, no, it's one block up before the stained glass, so we do need one more, even more than that. And the thing is, I don't know how much I want to blend at this point. I'm thinking we do four. Yeah, up by fours. Yeah. So four of these, and then four starting to blend with like cobblestone and stuff, I'm thinking. Yeah, sounds like a plan. So let's fill the rest out. I don't think we're going to have enough for that, but... yeah. I'm trying to do my thing. I'm not doing so good at it either. Yeah, sort of something like that. I forget how to do the walk. It's looking good. It's kind of a funky shape though, but you blame the blame how it's made, right? And then we gotta figure out our colors. Probably just white glass and green. But we'll see. I'm gonna grab a couple things. Mostly I gotta chuck some of this stuff into the furnace. I think I underestimated how much it was gonna take. And how much time. It's like, nah, I could knock out this church building in like 30 minutes. I think it's already been 30. Yeah. Yeah, that's my fault. Sorry. Underestimated it for sure. Just take a block with us. Just dump off some stuff while I'm here. I thought I just put the dirt in there. It's not. Yeah. Ah, well, it is what it is. Longer building day today. I'm just excited that we're so close. We're so close to finishing. That's what I'm excited for. See, let me count how many more I need. Looks like about a stack to me. So I can start blending. Actually, if I start blending now. Won't be so bad. Blending down to, I think. And turning it into cobble. So something like that. That's stupid. It's got a weird, like, structure block feel to it now, but, you know, we'll fill it in with dirt as we go. I think. Make it an underground church. We'll see. Because, you know, it's looking good already, honestly. You know, technically we don't need any more, but think we'll make it anyway, because we do want to want the floor. We'll layer the floor a little too. It looks very strange. I think, I think we're just going to have to deal with it. Yeah. Make four and then blend the four again with andesite. Yeah. Oh shoot, just going. This is the floor where the windows start to happen. Except the windows started to happen earlier on the other ones. Like two blocks up. Odd. Wait. This is so trippy. Yeah. So it's gonna be two and then four up. So like these two in the middle. Then four up on this side. But on these sides, it's less. It starts at four up. One, two, three, four. And then that's a window, because it starts a block lower than the other, it seems. I'm not sure. It goes 1, 2, 3 block on the front. So 1, 2, 3 block, right? But on the side, it looks like it only goes 2. But it somehow matches? Doesn't match? Why is this so confusing? It's like one block shorter. So it lines. Nope. I'm not sure at all anymore. This is like such a weird picture to reference. The cobblestone texture. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 rocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yeah, it's only 2 up. Problem solved. So it's 4 blocks up for us. Then, that's to scale. Beautiful. 4 tall. And it's 1 below. Don't know what to do. Maybe, I have an idea. We'll make it an amethyst. You know, church. Like, back here is like an amethyst. Geode of some sorts. Not sure. Underground church of kinds. Yeah, sounds good to me. And that's exactly how high we want it to go anyway, so. Before we start switching it, so. Jeez. So complicated. I'm just trying to see where it starts being different. Such a weird picture. Okay, it starts to go diagonal on the cap of the side one. If that makes sense. But we can't do diagonals now because I did a stupid. Actually, we can. Yeah, we can. We can do diagonals, even though I'm stupid. So instead of the cap, it's just that, I'm thinking.
Thank you.
Thank you.